फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ हिस्ट्री। नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट द टॉपिक रेवोल्यूशनरीज। हु वर रेवोल्यूशनरीज इन यूरोप एंड व्हाट वाज देयर रोल। रेवोल्यूशनरीज दे वर अगेंस्ट द किंगशिप दैट हैड बीन सेटअप आफ्टर द वियना कांग्रेस and their main objective to fight for liberty. They believed in the creation of nation states. Earlier also we described about the nation state. Idea of nation state came from France. So revolutionaries were those people who were against the kingship and they wanted in European countries there should be liberty and formation of nation states. Now we will describe the role of one revolutionary, Italian revolutionary, Mazzini. Who was Giuseppe Mazzini? What was his role? He was an Italian revolutionary and he became a member of a secret society of Carbonari. At the age of 24, he was sent to exile for attempting a revolution in Liguria. After this, Mazzini made two secret societies. First, Young Italy in Marseilles. Young Italy in Marseilles. Second, Young Europe in Brno. The Mazzini believed that God had intended nations to be the natural unit of mankind. It means, according to Mazzini, there should not be division of country, that should be unified. Italy could not be divided into small states and kingdom according to Mazzini. Earlier, Italy was divided into the small kingdoms, but Mazzini wanted that there should be unification of most of the European countries like Italy. Metternich considered Mazzini as the most dangerous enemy of our social order. Metternich was against the idea of liberty and freedom such described by revolutionaries. And Metternich remarked, when France sneezes, the rest of Europe catches cold. It means, first of all, the idea started from France and after this it spread in most of the European countries. Now we will start the next topic, Romanticism. What do you mean by Romanticism? It was an artistic, literary and intellectual movement that started in 18th century in Europe to develop a particular form of nationalist sentiments. And this movement praised folk art and vernacular languages. It means by the help of vernacular languages and folk art, the idea of nation states, even the feeling of emotions created in the European countries. How did Romanticism seek to develop a particular form of nationalist sentiment? As these people, which gave the idea of Romanticism, they wanted to share a collective heritage and they were against the glorification of reasoning and science. They only focused on emotions and institutions.